not filling the streets yet, but it will. This is only probably a few hours worth of snow. Like I said, it's extremely rare since we only get flurries.